thank you very much for coming. It's a great opportunity to actually come again. It's not the first time we have a film festival here with this result, and we are very happy about the possibility of showing what we are doing in connection with the cinema. We are producing a lot of films, we are producing also for production with other countries, and now we are increasing our services in connection with filming from other companies in Cuba, a way to promote cinema. This small festival, which will have four films and two shorts, will be developed today, tomorrow, and Sunday. I hope some of you have the possibility to come again tomorrow in the evening, in the afternoon, and Sunday also in the afternoon. I would like to recognize the presence of Mario Sullivan, the leader, and also the member of the diplomatic corps, and also another member of the diplomatic corps. And I also like to recognize the positive approach and the positive support of Progressive Film Club that has been working with us for this, to organize this event. I hope you will enjoy the film. Today we have a short and a film. The film is connected with the sending of children to the United States at the beginning of the revolution because of the fear about the revolution with the whole propaganda that the revolution was going to take the control of the children, put them out of the family, and propaganda that was what terrible the result. So they send children alone to the United States and they have to suffer a lot to go ahead. We have a lot of differences between the Labons, the people who were in that situation. Many of them are now coming with them to Cuba and explaining how they suffered this people. I am not to recount you the film. But thanks again for coming, and I hope you will have an opportunity to